Steve Dotto here. I'm glad you're joining us today. And if you are a person who manages any sort of a team, if you manage a softball team or your business's ultimate team or you work with your kids' soccer team, you are going to love this demo because it is a tool that helps you control the roster of your team and communicate with them. Times of games, times of practices, allows you to know who's going to show up and who's not going to show up, and it does it all effortlessly through a web-based interface, meaning that people can access all of the information you share on any of their devices, and it automatically syncs and integrates with people's calendars and email. What a brilliant concept, I think you will agree. The product is called RosterBot. It's free, so you've got to try it out if you are a person that manages any team. And actually, I will say right up front, not just sports teams, but if you do theater, if you have a community band that you play in, anything that you have to communicate with a team and you have different positions that need to be filled, RosterBot is a phenomenal tool. So you can sign up for RosterBot. They've got a nice little, they've got a kind of a tutorial on the homepage. I've logged in and I've set up the Dotto Tech Dodgeballers because you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball. I love dodgeball. Okay, at any rate, I've set up this team and it allows you to create as many teams as you need. And the cool thing is when you go to create a new team, is it asks you what type of a team it is. And when you click in here, as you type it in, if you type in ultimate, it'll know right away that you've got ultimate frisbee as a team. If you type in hockey, it's got ice hockey, ball hockey, floor hockey, field hockey, because the reason it's got all these different presets is positions are different in each one. And if you've ever organized a beer league team or any type of team, you know you need all of the positions, especially say you're playing beer league hockey. It's always hard to get goaltenders out. So you've got your full-time goaltender, but if he says that he's not available or she says that she's not available, then you've got alternates that will be contacted automatically by the system. It's a brilliant concept. Let's take a look at a team that I've already pre-baked. Let's take a look at my team here, the Dotto Tech Dodgeballers, and it'll give you an idea. Now, they do have preset positions for all of the major sports, and I actually set up, when I started to set up my roster, I actually set up kind of my own positions because some things just aren't going to have positions. So here's our team. You can assign jersey numbers. It all works off email addresses because it's going to email invites much the same way as you'll be getting meeting invites. You get emailed invites that register back to the websites. If you take a look here, I've got an email for this particular event that we have, and we can see how we have the RosterBot invite address to me telling me the details of my practice for the Dotto Tech Dodgeballers, and just like any other meeting request, yes, I'm in, no, and allowing me to link it through into my calendar or Outlook or any other device, including my smartphone. Brilliant! So you see here you have spares and full-time. The full-time people are all contacted. Once they've all responded, if there are positions that aren't filled, then the spares are informed of the need. And you can put people in by position. Here we've got coaching, of course, for my team. We have cannon fodder, lackey, and party coordinators. Those are all the important parts in a dodgeball team. Those are just titles that are positions that I put in. If you have a soccer team, you'll have a proper list of proper positions all indicated. So what happens is you go about and you create new events and you add different events that are for practices, for games, for parties, for whatever it is. You create and add a new event, and you just go through a simple little database here where you put in the date, the time, the location, etc. You save the event, and then it's emailed out to all of the participants that are on your team. And they are then informed, and they are asked to respond. And once they've responded, then you've got then you know exactly who's going to show up. They've got all of the details. If you have to make changes, you can automatically reach the whole group as well. Now, what this replaces is that classic email list where you send out an email to everybody and then you've got to go through and respond it. It creates real email overload and stress and the possibility of lots of mistakes being made for the manager because you get these nested emails back, people replying, saying they're available, then they're not available, then asking questions. This puts all of the scheduling in the correct place. And I think it's a brilliant concept that they have, which allows them to put in spares as well as full-time players, which means that if you don't have a full roster for any one event, you're informed right away, and also your spares are automatically informed, so you can deal with the situation early and not have to worry about kind of playing catch up. You can set up multiple teams. You can use this for community teams. You can use this for amateur teams. If you manage an amateur baseball team or soccer team, it's, as I say, it's a perfect tool. But don't just think it's only for sports. Think a little bit outside of the box. If you are the stage manager for a community musical, this would be an outstanding tool for letting everybody know when rehearsals are, letting them know what time it is, and asking them to confirm that they're coming. You're going to have a much higher show-up rate for all your rehearsals and all of your events if people have acknowledged it. And of course, it links directly through to their calendar of choice, which is huge because it automatically populates their calendar. Overall, I can't think of too many things that RosterBot doesn't do. It's definitely worth a try. Check them out at rosterbot.com. And as I said, it's free. I hope that you found this particular video to be very useful. If you have, please subscribe to our channel. We are trying to reach 100,000 subscribers by the end of this year. And for that, we need you. You have to join the Dotto Tech team and be on my roster of subscribers. That would be awesome, wouldn't it? So I'm Steve Dotto. And before I go one more time, if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.